Hi everyone. I thought I would give you a video from the field this week. So my job today is to come out to visit the very edge of a park in Surrey. This is called Elgin Park. There is a house nearby, and they want to tear down the current house and build a slightly larger house, which would necessitate cutting down a couple of trees. So everything was set to go ahead. It was all approved. And then we got the call from the city that a nearby eagle's nest, the eagles sometimes move their nest around. They don't like it, or the nest falls down and they've got to build a new one. So they've built a new nest, which is nearer to the property. So it's my job to come out and see exactly where the nest is. And if you can see, this is a what's called a black cottonwood. And if I zoom up, the very tippy top, can you see the nest up there? So I'm right underneath this eagle's nest. So how I'm going to proceed is I'm going to approximate the height of the tree, which I think is about 30 meters. And so according to the regulations, what we're going to do is, so it's 30 meters. We're going to create on our maps it's called a vegetated buffer of 1.5 tree lengths. So 1.5 tree lengths would be 45 meters. And within that vegetated buffer for eagle's nests, there's no cutting, no construction can occur. Beyond that, there's something called a 100 meter sound and noise disturbance buffer, which means anything that needs to happen within that secondary buffer, like cutting trees or construction, should happen at a time when the eagles aren't using their nest. So eagles nest sort of beginning in February, and they can have young in there up until August. So anytime sort of September to January is a good time for them to get the construction done. So this time of year would be perfect. So what we're going to try and do is make sure that they happen within that. And if it gets delayed, which sometimes happens, into February, someone like me needs to come out and actually monitor the nest. And so if any of the construction noise is bothering the eagles and they're showing behavior that they're stressed out, we would call a halt to that construction. So I thought I'd give you a real example from the field for my job. Thanks, everyone.